Cheers.
Harlem has always been the capital of Black America, the seat of power for many of its greatest leaders: Marcus Garvey, Adam Clayton Powell, Malcolm X. It is also the longtime capital of crime in New York City, used by gangsters and corrupt police officials as a one-stop shop for every vice known to man.